Assalamu alaikum, what's going on everybody? I hope that you are all keeping really cool and healthy. Welcome to new another part of video of Planet Automation Limited. Today I'm gonna show you how to working procedure of S7200 PLC of nut bolts. Nut bolts is like as this is the getting bolts in system is way. Nut bolts is a very essential programming sequence. See, this is the NOT gate. It's like as NOT bolts is as like as NOT gate. Okay. Oh, which times we are uses of this NOT bolt systems again? Okay. So first we want to write how much tools we are uses in this program. Okay. So friends, this is the start button again. Okay. This is the, of course I0.0 and write in here. And this is the emergency stop button. This is the emergency stop button. And this is the I0.1. Okay. Q0.0. Okay. This is the main our output. Okay. This is the motor number one. This is a digital programming. That's why we are uses of these digital functions in here. So the Q0.0. After we want to describe digital and then analog programming sequence. How do you are take up any kinds of programming sequence or every kinds of tools? Okay. So friends, this is the indicator. I want to write this is the indicator which is connected to our this NOT gate. Power is on or power is live in our plant. Okay, the times is working. Okay, when we are off full loads in our plant, and the times its indicator and indicate our plant is okay. That means our power is on, our load is not on in here. So that times it's not pulse is working. That means when absent of our plant working or procedure, that times it's working. Okay, I want to save this program in the desktop mode in here. This is a program blocks, like the main blocks. Okay, and I want to write this is the I0.0. To write this is a break contract, the emergency stop button I0.1, and then go to this. This is the Q0.0. This is the main output or motor. Okay, so first I want to write this is not pulse, which is actually this is an indicator. Okay, which is indicated our power is live in our plant. The times its main load, our motor is off, fine, totally off. The times its like as indicator types work in our plant. Stop our full power. The times its output is indicated. Wait for the start. Okay, so friends, now we want to see in offline simulations. The times you clearly understand, okay, what is NOT pulse in PLC operation mode or PLC programming system, basically 7200 PLC, of course. Okay, so friends, I want to write this NOT gate, okay, NOT gate or NOT gate types, like programming sequence. That's why I will write this NOT gate. Okay. Oh, so friends, now this is minimize and open operator because. So this is not important for offline simulations. This is a cargo program and then accept, you know, and then go to this NOT gate. Okay, NOT. And now I enter clear and then go to this run position scene here. The times is working, is live, power is live. Okay, I'm not working our main output. This is the indicator which is indicated the power is live in our plant directly, which is on. Okay, when our power is okay, the times its indicator is on. That means our power is on. Okay, when we are start of our motor, our main load or our main source of our main load in our plant, the times it's automatically off should be. You see in here, when our motor is on, our motor is on, that means our main output is on. The times its indicator will be off. Okay, see again in here, this is our main output, and when we are stopped of our output, the times its indicator will be on. Again, see in here, it stopped, totally stopped of our operation, fully operations, the times is still on. Okay, when we are start of our main output, this is Q0.0. You see in here, this is the Q0.0, which is our main. Q0.0 is the motor, which is the motor, and indicator is Q0.1. Okay, so this is our main output, which is on. That means our power is working for our load. And when we are stopped of our motor, the times its indicator will be on, because this is the indicator the power is live to the front of our plant, ready for the working system. Okay, so friends, I hope you guys understand what is the NOT pulse of S7200 PLC as like as NOT gate system. The next video will be the positive and negative pulse. Okay, so friends, today our next video tutorial will be positive and negative triggering systems.
Dear viewers, if you like video of Planet Automation Limited, please subscribe the channel and then click the bell icon. This process will never miss another new update.
We'll be right back.